Veterans for Peace. We're all veterans of the armed forces. Some of our members served during the Second World War at D-Day, and our youngest members served in Afghanistan. The vehicles are transporting banned weapons along this road and into the Excel Centre in preparation for the arms fair next week. And so we've come here to set up a vehicle checkpoint and attempt to search those vehicles for these banned weapons.
Women of color in the global women's strike for you to hear testimonies from women in different war zones. And we're really thrilled with this week of actions, because this is exactly what's needed to move our movement forward.